Youth is a gift, but age is a work of art. And it is older, wiser women who have the starring role in the window of an exhibition at Brighton and Hove's Jubilee Library.
Is celebrating older women and trying to make older women more visible than they usually are in our society. There's big portraits of wonderful women who've all led incredibly full and triumphant lives, and the portraits are an attempt to tell you something about their spirit and their internal world, and so it's about making the invisible visible.
Little information is given about the women in the pictures, so we can only guess at the years of knowledge and know-how. What about their wisdom, experience, the things they've seen, the things they know? The vibrant collection of portraits is just one half of Dinah Lee Morgan's exhibition, which also features images of trees in winter. These complementary paintings invite the viewer to further explore the differences between the visible and invisible, and consider how appearance may only be a small part of the story beneath the surface. This is Charlene French for the latest TV news.